In the Buddha, the Dharma, and the Sangha, most excellent, I take refuge until enlightenment reached by the merit of generosity and other good deeds. May I attain Buddhahood for say all sentient beings. Sentient beings, boundless of sky, have happiness and cause the happiness. May they be liberated from suffering and cause of the suffering. May they never be separated from happiness that is free from sorrow. May the rest of the community free from attachment aversion. Okay, now warm up your hands and chakras and channels and bindus and all the work. Ready to gently touching your eye for the bodhicitta eye to all sentient beings, necessary care through the your wisdom, through the bodhicitta, touching your ear, all beings they need it, they sound like begging for help. Touching to your throat chakras and touching to your heart, most important, the heart and mind work together to become meaningful, useful life. One inhale. There's so many essence of healing, the essence of wisdom. Bring in, exhale. There are so many negativity arising self in others, come out. Inhale, the bright light, the symbol for the wisdom. Bring in, exhale. The dark liquid colors come out, the symbol of the ignorance. All the 84,000 of the confusion disease, the three seeds, the ignorance, anger, and attachment. Exhale, those roots are shaken out. Inhale, and all those becoming into purity. Just try that way, please. Inhale. Exhale. Inhale. Exhale. One more inhale. Exchange your hands. Inhale. Exhale. Exhale. Inhale. Exhale. Gentle and long inhale. Now together, inhale, exhale, inhale. Exhale, one more inhale, exhale, now please meditate comfortably, your body position, comfortable in your mindset, and guide front of you Lord Buddha, Shakyamuni Buddha, under the Bodhi tree, all his followers, Shariputra, Mangabudra, and so forth, hundreds and thousands of the golden color Dharma robes, and facing to us. You and all sentient beings facing to them. How fortunate this is, the opportunity Buddha also become his own training in the mind. Then he come out the beautiful, marvelous, powerful, enlightened mind come out. Likewise, we wishing same as Buddha did. Purify or cleaning the sub-grasping. Negativity is no benefit itself, no benefit others. But unfortunately, for lack of wisdom, negative arising and always were there. But good thing is the wisdom can guide. The negative is powerless. Just sub-rising and sub-liberate. Because the essence of the mind, Buddha nature, is the clarity and peace. So they cannot mark for the negative. Meditative technique can go back in the natural state. Let's try that way. Okay, small offering, please, the Pablo. And Achi, today, Achi again, Elizabeth. Small offering, the tea offering, and I don't know. You don't have tax?
Yeah, I have the tax.
Okay, then. Yes, please.
Can you hear me?
Yes, yes, yes.
To the Guru, the Deity, and the Intrepid Dakini, we offer cleansing smoke. To the Buddha, the Dharma, and the Noble Sangha, we offer cleansing smoke. To the Dharmakaya, Sambhogakaya, and Nirmanakaya, we offer cleansing smoke. To the five Buddha families and the three protectors, we offer cleansing smoke. To the Medicine Buddha, who pacifies harm and injury, we offer cleansing smoke. To the protector Amitabha, lord of the six classes of beings, we offer cleansing smoke. To Padmasambhava, the means of accomplishing the enlightened mind, we offer cleansing smoke. To the protector Amitayus, the means of accomplishing immortality, we offer cleansing smoke. To the Dharma guardians who protect from obstacles, we offer cleansing smoke. To the five long-life sisters, the goddesses of the Dharma, we offer cleansing smoke. To Shambhava,